There's nothing more manlier than a bunch of fucking like 80s action heroes in the jungle with shotguns, flamethrowers, and big ass biceps. Like, these people are crazy. Catachans are the most badass regiment. There's nothing more badass than Catachans. I'm sorry. They just don't look the part in the models, unfortunately.
A slit throat is too painless.
Oh, you go Hex Drinker first item. Does Fizz already get his changes? Isn't he supposed to take more damage now from autos or something? You're trolling, bro. What the fuck? What the fuck? This is mid-diamond, not mid-iron. Jesus Christ, people. Are you even fucking trying? Yikes. These guys are fucking trolling. I'm going Hex Drinker right now. There's no way I'm not. Their whole team's fucking AP.
Pistols or blades don't matter to me.
That was a bit laggy. What? I gotta spam W while I have infinite mana. What is he doing? Why are you taking these trades? Bro, you're trolling. You sussy troll. Aw, as if that didn't connect though. Must be getting ganked soon. Although they don't have a support who's roaming.
I lost my ship, but not my soul.
You could get six off this. Oh god, get away from me, freak. Fizz still has ignite. Should have maybe ulted bot. If I ulted bot, I could have double KS'd. Been 4-0, lol.
Mercy sank with my ship.
Probably try and dive me here. Fucking rat, go be. He didn't take it, the coward. I would have taken that, you pussy.
Lose the wave. Thank you.
If I can get two plates here, all that shit was worth.
What the fuck is this?
AIDS and a half, disgusting kids. Whatever. Oh, it's already one-shotting. Bless you, thank you. He's bot. They're all bot. I'd love to get double plates here. I got Maw. What is Gwen's true damage? Is that the snips in the middle, or is that the ult? Snips in middle, no R. Is the R all AP? Never trust a build right. Only her Q center? Okay, good. So I could literally just build a shit ton of MR and be fine. Pretty big mid gap. Just gonna spam more MR. Don't get comfortable in my- the game's basically over anyways, they lost. Maybe I could be wrong though, I'm pretty tanky, but... double ward that shit, fuck it. This is why you don't all go fucking AP. Is dead. One more tick. Oh, this fuck. I'm so dead. Oh, it's so vile. It's so vile. 5 mid. 4 mid. Yumi is 1 HP. One in Parasite, dude. Look at him. Parasito, Parasito. Dude, I literally ate those tower shots so much that it two-shotted Talia. Holy shit, that bitch died instantly. Hate is a child. bot. The game is slowly becoming their game, which is not good. I'm only sitting on these items, though. I'm not building any more MR. This is all I'm building. It's just too much. It's good for what it is, but that's all it's going to be. Oh, bastard. The other way.
You dare slack on my ship!
3 months of sussy Tobias.
When is fucking cringe? Cringe ass no skill champ.
I lost my ship.
Lazy, thank you, buddy. This rancid fizz is getting fed. How depressing.
Get comfortable in my absence.
All because the jungle's kind of trash, but whatever. Turrets, I do believe, stack infinitely, yes, with damage on champs. They do increasingly more. I don't want to fuck with them. I believe it's capped. It is capped at something. It's not infinite, because I've seen people tank it a million times. But the cap is pretty fucking high. If you're a tank with a million armor, yes, you'll probably live. Otherwise, you're doomed. Like, 3 to 4 shots should be your HP bar. Let him go, fucker. Very good. Massive mid gap. Massive mid gap. They're slowly coming back because the game is just... Gwen is immune. Gwen is immune. Gwen is immune. Disgusting broken piss. So cringe. I'm going off mic. Fuck this. makes no sense. How fucking cringe. Imagine them winning this game. I mean, they're only winning it because Yumi exists and Gwen exists. Those champs are fucking piss broken for no reason. Nasty. I mean, we don't have a jungle or a top lane. I guess that's also why we're losing. We're out two players and they're not, unfortunately. Very tragic. This game should be over anyways. Yeah, fucking dog shit top jungle. Absolute dog shit. The top lane has done literally nothing this whole game. Damn. So unlucky. Actually unplayable. I mean, whatever, it doesn't matter what I buy. Game is done. What a yikers of a game. What a yikers. Dog shit, kids. Alright, go next.